Cheers, you guys.
Okay.
Cheers. Hey, nice
Cheers.
To meet you.
Cheers. Good to be with you.
To new friends, to old friends, and to no coronavirus.
There's no coronavirus.
So Gina went to an AA meeting with Bronwyn. What happened?
We all got quiet. I knew,
and I'm sorry. I feel really bad for her. Like, my whole perspective of her has been completely changed.
Did she share?
She did share, and she shared a lot about her personal anger, and, you know, she was not proud of the fact that she had misappropriated her anger, and that, like, it was easier for her to be angry at someone else than to accept and be angry at herself for, like, having this disease, essentially. And she was clearly taking it out on me and Shannon. And she admits that. She was really vulnerable, I'm telling you. Like that, and that's scary.
Well, acceptance is very difficult.
Be vulnerable in front of me? Yeah. I'm ready to rip her head off.
That's big.
It was big.
I had a little moment with her. We rode bikes. She did open up as far as being sober. So I'm glad that, you know, she had that breakthrough with you.
Yeah, where... I think it's just like, how can you be angry at somebody who straight up, like, acknowledges that she was totally...
Bronwyn didn't straight up acknowledge anything to me on my phone call.
She didn't?
Nope.
And she's adamant about her position on the words that I know I didn't say, so... I feel as though I've been a good friend to her, so it's just hurtful to me, but I'll get over it.
No, don't just get over it, but give her a little time.
I'll get over it.
Sean is very supportive of her, which is awesome, but he also has to be supportive as far as not being enabling.
I know.
Did you see the party when she went up? Sean, she said this.
I see the party? He yells in my face.
Gina, that was rude and inappropriate.
Sean, thank you.
You can have a discussion before you yell.
He's put in terrible compromising positions because he's supporting her.
He's
and
not,
she's doing
but
it
he's
to
not
him.
Supporting her. He's enabling her.
No, he's enabling her. That's what I'm saying. We can't be mad at him because he's like trying his hardest.
He doesn't know what he's doing. He has seven kids. It's going to take them a lot as a family to come together and fix that. And, like, I'm not going to make that worse for them.
Completely big of you, by the way.
It's good to hear that Bronwyn, who was gunning for Gina, stopped. But if being sober means that you concoct stories in your head, like, things aren't getting better on the Shannon Storms Bedore side.